Heist.
Oh, God.
That's how you. That's the traditional launching song of my people.
Let's do the heist.
Oh, you're ringing my door.
To go?
You guys are idiots.
Why?
And you're the king of the idiots.
Yeah. That's true.
I'm on the top.
Now get in my heist room.
I live on the top of Moron Mountain.
Who's
bang,
this guy?
Bang, 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 bang.
Whoa! Hey, it's Trevor!
Oh,
look
shit.
Look at this wild and crazy guy.
Man, my apartment smells worse already. Who are those guys?
Looks like Chuck Liddell and Trevor and...
These look like Chuck Liddell after a severe diet.
Yeah.
Who's Chuck Liddell?
He's a
UFC guy.
MMA fighter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, no, I know who he is. I knew the name.
Someone nicked my audio.
They nicked your audio? What does that mean?
Just don't hear anything.
We'll fix it.
I have it. I hear it.
Did you turn the power on your mixer?
Because
Jeff didn't remember to turn the power on his mixer. Welcome
aboard. Is your mixer on?
I never turned it off. I don't know how it got turned off.
Well, that was what we're doing.
Oh.
Okay. All right. That's personal space.
I am not a drug dealer. Yes, you are.
I'm not a drug dealer.
Jeff, what the fuck, man?
I'm pretending to be Trevor.
Recycler. America. Guys, yeah. Gavin might have figured out his mixer.
That guy is creepy.
And that yeah. is what all of you will be doing.
Yeah. Ron, we will is that Ron?
Perlman?
Yeah.
I don't recognize him without the hat.
That's not Ron Perlman, but that is Ron.
That is Ron, yes.
Where's Wade? We
are gonna be Perlman?
Hopefully dead somewhere. To their supply
of Molly pills. Molly? I thought now, that was marijuana.
No.
Oh.
It's a different kind of drug.
Oh.
Did you really?
Did you really think Molly was marijuana?
What do I know?
Isn't Molly a pill?
I thought it was meth.
Is it?
Well, it's a powder, so yeah. You can put it in a capsule.
What can't you put in a capsule, though, really?
Something that's not a powder?
You can make it a powder.
I mean, you can't really put weed in a capsule.
Yeah,
I mean, you can. It doesn't really do anything, though.
What, if you swallow it?
No, it doesn't do anything.
I thought you could eat weed. I thought consumables. You put in cookies
and
stuff.
Yeah, no, but you have to cook it. It's like a whole elaborate process.
So the cooking releases the good stuff.
The THC, yeah.
So shove it in one of those hand warmers, gobble it down.
You put it in a hand warmer and then just eat the hand warmer. What an intro. We got the heist, that, and just Jeff doing whatever it is that he's doing.
He's being Trevor.
I don't remember Trevor acting like that.
Yeah, but
sounds like the
you could
Joker
see Trevor
combined
doing that, right?
With someone. I just haven't put my finger on who.
Hey, we're going to hit a boat.
All right.
All right, who's going to be T-Pain?
Jeff said we were idiots 5 seconds into the video.
It was then that he sat in the throne of the king of idiots. Let it come
hopefully
out.
T-Pain is on a boat. Yeah.
I wish we had liquor.
Did you have any booze today yet?
I had a beer at lunch.
You had a beer also. I just handed you one.
Do we have more Red Bull today?
Yeah.
There's some Red Bull in there.
Yeah.
Right,
I saw Kerry Scott.
Oh, I'm on Team Helicopter.
I guess, okay. How do you guys want to break this down?
I'm on Ryan's team right now. I'm okay with that.
You guys look like
okay,
you escaped from the Saints Row. Let's play.
I appear to be on the whatever that is team.
Yeah, you're on Team Demon.
Are you guys ready? I think that counts for like sexual
for
abuse of my eardrum.
Dude,
I don't think that's allowed.
Yeah, you guys do look like Saints Row. I like the green and the purple. Looks good.
Oh, I accidentally just immediately switched. From
Ryan, are we gonna stick like this? We gonna switch it up?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Switch it up.
How's that, Jeff?
Pretty
good.
No.
Let's just go.
Hey, hang on.
Do it.
There's a boat waiting for us. There we go.
We'll both go Skullface.
Skullface, okay.
Yeah. We want a match here. You get extra points.
Do you think at this point Jeff would be less weird
nice
with more
apartment?
Alcohol or more?
I don't know, because I feel like he's only had a few. This is mostly Jeff, not the
beer.
Alcohol.
Lunch, and then a beer.
Oh, I've got
you still got the BMX.
Look at my jeans. Look how tight my jeans are.
You can't do it the whole video.
Look at my ass in these jeans.
I can.
People aren't going to watch it.
Gavin, stop running away. I'm trying to look at your ass in those jeans.
Okay, look.
You even stop with like a swagger.
Get the camera out and look at it. Look at it in my ass.
First person. There it is.
Yeah, and then look at me walk away. Oh,
look
yeah,
at you got extra
yeah,
hip sway.
Yeah.
It's
oh,
like you can barely
watch out,
move.
Guys, careful.
I think between heists I got
oh, no.
I got gay.
You
oh,
think?
Yeah.
Is that an option in the creator?
Maybe
is it like Marsden and then Elton John?
Maybe you became a woman.
Maybe.
In between heists.
Ah!
Okay.
Ow!
Didn't even get knocked off your bus. That was fucking
Look at the
loud,
audio for
Jeff.
That. It's just a brick.
You guys,
are you getting in or am I leaving you behind?
You guys gonna let me get in?
Yeah, hop in, Jeff.
God
damn it. Hop in normal Jeff.
God damn it.
Like
normal,
a mess all over
just your normal everyday Jeff.
We've completely missed all the audio,
right,
too, so
we
have no idea.
We have to go to a boat. That's what we have to do.
Remember last time we didn't listen to the audio and turned out there was an audio and then there was a gun
Jeff
on the front?
Back for that. He can break character to put out Ryan's flub. God. What the fuck is the matter with
I think he's got throat cancer.
I don't feel good.
You don't?
Nah, Michael made me feel funny earlier.
Whoa! What the hell does that mean?
You made me feel all sort of.
Was it a finger thing?
What does that mean?
What did you do to him?
Was there odd positioning?
Nah, he just put me in a. You know.
Gavin,
what?
Did he touch you?
You need to
use more words.
Can you draw a picture of where
What's
he touched you?
What's going on here?
I like that I can use less words. It makes you sound
no.
worse.
I know what I've done, sir, and it's not what you're making it out to be.
Did he touch you in the bikini area? I mean,
it wasn't as bad as that.
I did you a favor.
What if we just took all of our audio out and just left in only Jeff's?
Let's do
thing?
That.
Sure.
By let's, I mean the collective let's. I'm not going to do it.
Right.
Ryan?
Yeah. On it.
Ryan.
Ryan, to be fair, I was halfway through that sentence when I went, oh, man, Ryan, it's this. I forgot.
Ryan, I'm looking at you. I'm looking backwards. I just want you to pop out your flag.
Oops.
Wait. Ryan, turn a little bit to your right.
Got him.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
My screen there was phenomenal. It was like the scene out of Drive. Look, okay, Ryan, point your flag on.
All right, I am.
And then point it slightly to the right. To the right. Oh, I can see right down
it. It's a boat.
I can see into your...
Whoop. We're here.
Roll out, crew.
Let's go.
Mask up.
Who wants to drive the boat?
All right.
You might not want to cut to me
you
there,
You guys
Ryan,
are like helicopter crew.
It was entertaining.
Great. The CD.
Wait,
is
where are you going?
Oh! All the blood
Sorry
came out.
Sorry about that one, guys.
We're on hard. We need everybody alive. Yeah. Make sure you got armor equipped.
Where am I going?
I don't know. Why are you driving?
I really wish
You're
Jeff
the helicopter
had the
crew.
Fucking face cam this video.
Michael,
I can't imagine what's going on.
There's
Michael,
only one blip. Come on.
You should go first person and
look
behind.
It says get in the helicopter.
And it'll be like that clip of that woman like banging her face on the front of the boat.
Oh,
where,
yeah.
Like,
they
her
like
glasses
the flame
come
reverse.
Flying off.
Yeah.
Yeah, like click in the stick, see if it looks like that. It kind of does.
It kind of does.
Oh. Hey, Jeff, you're not even supposed to be here.
I forget what the name of that video
is. Wait, I'll replicate it, Michael.
Hang on. Take us back to shore.
Oh, guys, I need to just put me up again.
That was,
Whoa, let's not
what
beach.
What was that to? Was that the,
I'll see you guys later.
Who's the soundtrack in that video?
Jesus.
Guys, we still all have to be on the boat
Also,
and go
we still
somewhere.
Need Gavin. He's out in the middle of the water.
Oh, I'm driving now.
I need to get in the helicopter with Jeff.
Oh, do you really?
I'm not sure I trust that to drive me around in a chopper.
Yeah, well, have fun.
Can you give me a lift?
Buddy.
Can you give me a lift?
You're almost there! You're 100 feet from the shore.
So much extra thumb work. Ah! It's hot.
Is that how Michael
oh,
made
wow.
you feel weird earlier?
They skim, they skim along the ocean and pop out on the. Did you set fire to someone on the beach?
No, it's just a campfire.
Oh, it's just a fire. Okay, so Jeff, we are. Someone just called me.
What? All right.
We need to go quite far, Jeff.
Yeah, they gotta take Michael's car. It's still on the beach.
Ah!
Hey, Gavin.
What's up, dude?
Get in.
I'm gonna get in the back. That's
now he's Batman.
He's been Batman the whole time. He's been Joker
and Batman.
Well,
no, he started as Trevor.
He was never Trevor.
I was kind of Trevor.
I was fucking.
I ever remember Trevor going in the game? I don't remember that.
Right, Michael Keaton was on SNL this weekend, so.
So that's why you did that. Makes sense.
I can't fucking drive.
So oh, look out! They're shooting at us, Michael.
Well, we gotta steal the coke.
I don't think
oh,
we're.
God,
get out!
It took
Ryan,
away our marker.
Where's the helicopter?
Now it changed the objective to steal the coke.
I'm stuck.
Do you want to give me a waypoint?
In the water.
I don't know where we're going now. Wait,
I don't
go,
either. Give me a waypoint.
Let's go
you
get the
guys
chopper.
Are
let's get
awful.
The chopper.
Swim up.
We're going to have no way to get away.
Jeff, go to my waypoint. It's the
I
chopper.
Killed a man in a Speedo, Jeff. And I don't feel
that.
Good about
I saw
it.
I saw that.
It just popped up. All right, now
Ryan,
I can.
Ryan, get on there and wait for me.
If the chopper's still there, we can get it.
Yeah.
God damn. Okay.
So you started the objective before Jeff and I got the chopper, and it just took our waypoint away.
All right, here we go. Well,
all right, look out.
Where's
top.
The...
didn't tell us to wait.
Where's the landing pads? Are they over here?
Moving up. All right. Up.
I got some coke.
Let's get out.
You got coke?
Maybe.
I got
there
coke.
It is. You got it.
Coke. I got coke.
Coca?
There's a lot of coke on this boat.
Sure is.
They having a party.
Right, I don't know where the
I think there's still guys downstairs.
This dude's all over this grill.
Oh, well, you got three stars?
What are we gonna do?
Someone just yelled asshole. Oh, someone just said retarded.
Shit. Yeah, you did.
No one me.
Ow.
Well, I mean, first.
So what the fuck do we do?
Well, it's just took our objective away, so we're just kind of hanging out.
Oh, man, that guy was so muscly.
Are you guys
these guys are muscly as shit.
Do you know where the helicopter pad is?
Yeah.
Where is that?
That's over by where it is.
Should we go there?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Almost ended
you. Are you guys stealing the coke or something?
Yeah, we're stealing
the coke. Yeah, we're on a boat killing and getting drugs.
Motherfucker.
Guys, my skinny jeans are even worse now that I'm wet.
Oh, yeah?
I'm going fast,
now my butt's shiny. Can I get up here?
T-Pain should be on here somewhere.
Oh, sweet.
God,
ow.
There's so many layers to this boat. Don't forget
ow.
To re-equip body armor.
Yeah, we got a helicopter coming in, Michael. Yeah.
Good a good one or a bad one?
Not a good one.
Okay.
The kind that hurts.
Jeff, get in.
All right.
I'm making the...
Shit, I have to buy body armor after this.
Got one.
You got a heli?
Yeah, I got one. I'm getting hurt.
Oh, God damn it.
Ryan died.
Yeah, he did. Also, I mean...
Maybe if we had helicopter
you
support.
You don't have to pretend to be dead.
I mean,
it's not...
I'm still talking.
But there was a gap. I didn't know if you were going to talk about
it. No.
He went...
Well, the gap is, I mean, going to happen.
I didn't know what was going to happen.
So you guys fucked up. Whoa.
Killed 11 people waiting for you. Right trigger, please.
I mean, where were you? I was taking a sip of Red Bull and I went down the wrong pipe.
Rare.
We weren't really waiting. We had a lot of coke left.
I know. I was trying to defend us from helicopters.
Drive.
I got one.
Hey, we'll get
we're back in the boat. You guys started the helicopter.
That's genius.
All we needed. See, I was just helping you out.
All right, Jeff. I'm going to fly. You can just be you or do whatever you're doing in the back.
What do you think the reaction to Jeff in this video is?
Oh, they'll love
it. Do you think they'll love it or really not love it?
Maybe they'll love it as much as me jumping all over the screen in X-Men.
I remember how much
that went well.
That might be the most fun I've ever had in a video.
I mean, I'll say Jeff's committed. He's having fun with it.
He is.
All right, we're going to a yacht.
This is better than pessimistic, Jeff.
Are you also going to a yacht?
Yes.
We mean the version of Jeff.
You mean where we were the entire time you guys were looking for a helicopter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a difference between like and. It's a very big difference, and I'll take the latter.
So am I landing on this yacht? Is that what's happening?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Apparently, we have to coordinate our attack.
All right. How about this?
So, I guess we can't get to the top level.
No! No, we can. We can.
Oh, well, Scott!
You're
you an idiot!
Idiot.
You suck! You didn't even coordinate it!
What did you think was going to happen?
So, I was gonna try and lean... I was going to try and lean back a little, but...
You suck!
Forgot that
came
part,
a,
did you?
Came in a bit too hard there.
All right.
I'm gonna go get a beer.
I saw that. It was like a split second before you hit, where it's like I had so many thoughts at once. I was like, what is he thinking? What the fuck was supposed to happen?
That was one of those moments where I was like, I'm going for it. If we live, we live. If we die, you know, we die.
You left it all in the court.
God damn, dude.
It was in God's hands. A little bit of my hands, too.
That was fucking funny.
I give you credit for having the chance for awesome.
All right, let's coordinate a little bit better next time.
Oh, God, let me
how
check
about you
my
just
capture.
Hang don't on. Crash a little bit better next time.
All right, Jeff opened a bottle. All right, I'm still recording, which is astounding.
Positive.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate that.
All right.
All right, Jeff.
I'm getting in.
We're gonna jump a ramp while we're waiting.
What a character.
I like that Jeff's mood totally like writes the day's story. Alright, here we go.
Oh,
is that the ramp
it.
We were supposed to go over?
Nailed it. That's beautiful, right?
Yeah.
You mind if I touch your leg?
Go for it, man. I'm all about it. You touch my skinny jeans?
Whoops.
So, okay, guys, am I landing on it, or am I just going
to pick it?
You're supposed to just crash into it.
It says coordinate your attack from above and below. I don't know what that means.
I think you're supposed to just shoot
people. Jeff, are you
going
to, like, do you want me to do some, like, movie thing where
you
can parachute
on it?
You want to parachute out onto it?
Do you think we can sneak in? Like, can we get the sky?
Jeff, I think you should go for a skydive, Jeff, if I'm being brutally honest.
Let's knife him.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people on the boat. It's going to be dangerous.
Nope. He's onto us.
I'm shooting.
All right. Jeff's shooting out the side. Oh, dude, Jeff, see if you can land through the sunroof.
The what?
It's like a bit of wood on the top. It's like a hole. You can land in there.
Oh, shit. Gilligan's getting away.
I think you should try
Shoot him.
All right, good luck, boy. All right, if you thread that needle, I'll be so impressed. I'll be so proud of you.
You're dead.
Nope. Well, I guess not, then. What's going on? He's going into the ocean.
Well, he can climb on, like...
Oh, he's leaping back. He's leaping back.
Oh.
God,
the
damn,
noises
dude.
Are...
I know. God. Can we do that thing? Can we put Jeff just in one headphone so if people want to go Jeff-free this Let's Play, they can just take one headphone off?
And ironically, that is his name.
Yeah, it is.
Coming in.
All right, you missed, but...
I got a coke.
Damn it!
Jeff!
What happened?
I got shot!
God,
believe me, I hurt me way more than I hurt you guys.
Why did you jump out?
Kevin told me to.
Why did you listen
he
to
He did.
Cabin?
No, to be fair, there was this lovely little sunroof on top of the boat, and if he thread the needle, it would have been it
I was
been
close.
Deluxe.
I was close.
Were
yeah.
you?
How? Yeah. How do you, I killed the guy that killed me, though, so there is that.
Well, good. You guys can have a meetup in hell.
Step one.
At least it's an easy reset.
Good thing. On the other hand, that gives me another chance at that sweet ramp.
Yeah, ramp.
Oh, we got to turn this mic up.
Turn it up?
Yeah, it's great.
Why do we have to turn it up? It's very audible. I don't think we need to turn anything up. Not turning it down is crazy enough. We need
hey,
to turn
Ryan.
It up.
Ryan.
Well, yeah. The boat just warped.
Turn me up.
Is this me now, or is this me in the future editing God. This video?
Future
that you're talking
Ryan.
About? All right.
Turn me up.
It's like the weirdest day ever.
This is one of the bizarrest choices I've ever seen Jeff make for a day.
If this is on a list of career moves, this would be like number 70.
Today I am Batman.
Oh,
Michael,
man.
You're driving, by the way.
Yeah, I was waiting for you to get in.
Don't forget the sweet ramp.
Yeah, you'll. If I miss it, point it out.
It's to your right.
Oh, there it is. That one? Super close. Poof! Is that it?
Is the yacht moving
That's
or is that it?
Pot. That is it.
Oh, okay.
That's why I turned around. Night. Oh.
Well, we
Good
hit
enough.
It.
Knife flight. I guess they're there already.
Yeah. I'm going to land on the helipad.
Wow. It's like that was designed to happen.
Oh, to fit the boat through? Yeah, take that. And also, here we come.
All right, Jeff, stop gunning.
Yeah.
I landed.
I'm going to kill him.
Oh, shit. I crashed that boat.
Oh, He's my flare dead. Gun's out. Oh, shit.
God damn it, Kevin.
So dead.
All right, remember, this is hard, so you only get one life.
One life.
Yeah, I know. We failed over, like, several times already.
I know. I'm just reminding the people who haven't
shot,
made it to the boat yet.
Shot the biceps.
Oh, Jeff, is that you?
Dead. Oh, that guy's on fire. Somebody set somebody on fire? Ryan,
Sounds
I think
like a flare gun.
I think your flare may have set
Did
a guy on fire.
Did I get somebody? Ah, oh, fuck!
I went to the top of the
Shit.
Boat.
Shit.
I
scared that.
Ah!
Yep, Jeff did.
Dang, where's the support, Gavin?
Can you guys just stay in the helicopter, for God's sake?
We made it so
me?
Much longer when you guys didn't even have
I
a
know.
Helicopter.
I killed so many people
just
there.
Just let us go in and kill the people.
Why are you guys taking so long to get there on the boat?
I killed all the people.
You did kill five. I'm impressed.
Just I had the most kills.
In the helicopter.
Put,
yeah, but then you
armor
died.
On.
So, Jeff, well, do you want to stay in and provide aerial support?
Yeah.
I do. I'm going to warn you, there are going to be helicopters that come
right,
very
so
soon.
They
I'm
be
losing
shooting.
My fucking mind
yeah,
today.
No shit. Really?
I don't know why you're putting a future tense on that.
It's a present tense.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess you had a 33% chance again.
I did. I'm not much of a conjugator.
Anybody got any sweet Easter
oh, shit.
Presents?
You fucking no, idiot.
Let's get out of here before we cook.
Let's do it.
Ryan, you buy your kids any chocolate?
Didn't have to. They
yeah, did the rabbit guy? Did
it.
That rabbit guy come?
Yeah, that rabbit guy did show up.
That prick.
We just trashed the window as we
Oh,
took
you
off.
Got it, Ryan. Nail it.
There we go. There we go. Yes!
Yeah, there we go. That was
now
there.
This is bound to go well. Uh-oh.
All right, I'm going to do little...
You almost jump right into it.
Yes!
Little loops of the boat. Jeff, you get your chute on.
Okay.
I'm going to try and pull up next side so we don't have to get in the water.
Okay.
Who's saying damn it?
All right, I hit Y and he automatically just jumped in the water.
So. Oh, so did I. All right.
The parking was great. I think we would have done it.
I was doing okay.
If my legs did what I wanted them to do.
I feel like I'm shooting the Incredible Hulk every time I kill that guy.
Oh, you talking about the muscle dude? Biceps?
Yeah, he's all over the place.
A lot of guys.
I killed him too.
So I guess when you've got the coke, I'll just pick you up in the chopper. I'll land and pick you up. How does that sound, guys?
Yeah, it sounds good. It sounds like everyone's going to
make it. We're providing some aerial support.
All right.
Oh, that's good.
Oh,
shot him good.
I know that groan. He's into it.
Oh, good. I know that shot.
Got some coke. Got another coke. Oh, shit.
How many cokes are there?
There's I'm
nine.
Almost dead, Gavin. Can
bottom
you?
Right, nine.
I'm like put super, more armor super on, close put more armor to being on. Dead.
All right, I'll move away.
Thank you. They'll be fine without us.
Watch the fucking language.
Well, we have been so far.
I'm dead.
Oh, you fell out.
God damn it.
Oh, Jesus H.
Oh,
Christ.
That was brutal.
He's dead in
your
the
body just tumbled.
I died while I was putting armor on.
Okay,
Gavin just sat there.
No, I was moving away, but they still got you.
You're a fucker.
Where's Ray?
I know, right? God damn it. Come home, Ray.
He's in New York.
Come home. Is he in New York?
Yeah, he's with his family.
I thought he's going somewhere else.
Nah, he's seeing his mom.
It's even weirder to say that.
And it's probably his dad.
So which Eric Roberts character are you being today?
I'm Eric Roberts, the character.
Allegedly.
You're a fucking
Wasn't
freak.
He the bad guy in Doctor Who?
He's a bad guy in everything.
Yeah, he's a bad guy in life.
Allegedly.
Allegedly.
He made fun of my accent once.
Allegedly. Yeah.
He did?
Made fun of your accent. Yeah. Ryan, that's why we brought him
oh,
up.
Oh, right.
Patch.
I forgot that whole sequence of events.
Yeah. We talked about Eric Roberts on the patch.
We did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Extensively.
Yeah, we mentioned a
big,
video game.
Big
at one
video
point.
Gamers.
Hey, look, the sun's coming up.
Allegedly. He's a prick.
It's the wrong one, isn't it? Yep. Facing the wrong way. Still works.
I'm impressed by his commitment.
Yeah, I mean, I couldn't commit.
Eric Roberts?
I would have.
Yeah, he's in 62 movies a year.
I would have bailed.
Wasn't he in Sharknado
or something?
That's
actually correct. What Jeff is saying.
Yeah.
If he was, I bet he wouldn't admit it.
He slated for over 60 films in the year 2015.
Jesus.
All right, Michael, we're gonna try an alternate insertion plan this time.
Okay.
Don't
just
bring him.
Do that.
Boom!
Holy
crap!
We were in and we were out, Ryan. We were in and we were out.
I wish that had worked.
It worked too well.
Hey, it looked cool.
It did.
I didn't see it, but
How'd you know that?
I took
out here, Agent 47.
At Michael's screen.
What? Caleb if I remembered how to swim.
Jeff, give me a health warning next time.
Okay.
All right.
Wow, that guy's tough.
You know, I gambled being on Jeff's team. And,
yeah, you did. You gambled and you
I'm
lost.
Still trying to figure out whether I lost or not.
No, put the musket away. There we go.
Ryan, don't.
The audience who wins.
The audience who wins.
All right.
Yep. Ryan, I don't see anybody to kill.
Ryan was
gonna kill everybody.
Oh shit! We sprung a leak.
Some chop. Helicopter's coming.
We did. I just got hit in the face with a blast of steam.
All right. Jeff, let's check
I got the downstairs.
Oh fuck!
Let
downstairs
me know when
is
you
clear.
Need,
I'm headed back up. Right. Injured room.
You're gonna
down.
Put us in the fucking ocean, aren't you?
No, I'm just trying to dodge the choppers. You shooting them? You shooting these
up,
choppers?
Pretty boy.
No.
Down. There you go. Shoot him.
Shooting
him. Oh, nice. That guy fell. Oh, his body's gonna hit.
I helped you out.
Oh, shit. Something exploded.
Yeah,
that looked cool.
I took out one of the choppers.
That looked like a movie.
I like movies.
Do you like scary movies?
All right. I like scary. How long till exfil?
I like
You
kid.
Know, we're getting close. We're
I like
three
kids
of nine.
Movies.
Got another one?
4 of 9. 5 of 9.
I like movies.
Now we're rolling.
Movies with dogs.
Michael, I'm right
like
coming up behind you.
Like Beethoven?
Yeah, Beethoven.
Can we get upstairs from here?
Turner and Hooch.
We have to go
like,
outside.
Homeward Bound. Oh, Jeff, shoot the choppy.
Oh, shoot it.
All right, I'm heading up, so try not to blow me up.
Ryan, if you got another one of those
yeah, I'm trying to get upstairs.
Devices.
I can get upstairs where I can shoot.
Jeff's going to probably die at this. Oh, no, Jeff got it.
Don't do that.
Jeff's got it. Oh, they went down.
Where are the stairs?
Back here. They're in the back.
Okay. Editor, it's you gotta use the right lingo. Stern.
I don't
know
the fucking
lingo. I'm gonna use a second to
I said the lingo
put
that I
my fucking body armor on. So.
Oh, dude.
Right. Oh, go upstairs. Shit, it's even higher. Shit, they might have to drop in to get that. Yeah, ow! Oh, shit! No! Careful.
Michael, no!
Stay alive.
Well, I fucked that one up.
I got up here.
Did you
we
get up
can't
there?
Can't beat the first goddamn step.
Well, that time we died actually, like, almost completing it. I got shot in the face by a guy behind
That's
the bar.
True.
Do you need us to come down there?
Did you figure out how to get up there?
Yeah, well, I went to the back and I got up to at least... There's two more packages that we hadn't had yet.
I think you should attempt that boat jump again.
I'm going to.
Yeah.
There's no way I don't make that boat
jump.
I want
to get a lovely angle of it.
There's. I don't want to live in a world where I don't jump a boat onto the top deck of another boat.
I don't want to live in
a
world.
Or a boat into the pool of a boat.
Do you think maybe we can get Bruce Wayne for this run instead?
Bruce Willie?
I mean...
You mean a normal human? I think that'd be hoping for too much.
Does Bruce Wayne qualify?
Yeah, I think so. Bruce Wayne does. The appearance of Bruce Wayne does. He pretends to be normal.
Let's do it.
Yeah, Jeff, can you be superficially normal?
Yeah, yeah. For fuck's sake.
Oh, I almost fought a flare again.
All right. All right.
Ryan, what are you doing, dude?
Why?
Woo! I guess I'll follow you.
It's even worse than Max.
Look, we need to do a little bit of pull-ups before we went.
What's wrong?
We're at the Jersey Shore.
Dude, I leveled up! Level 49! Right.
This is going to be a dual jumper.
This is going to be great.
Boom! Nailed it.
That was less dramatic than I would have liked. I tried to jump out at the height, but it took 4 minutes to jump out.
All right.
Wait.
No, you're fine.
No.
You're locking in.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to deploy you.
Guys, stop flying around.
I was almost locked in.
I was hoping that you would still be standing, and when I made the jump, it'd just drop you somewhere under the boat.
We can try that.
All right. Here we go. Nope. Are you going again?
Like 1 second.
Maybe the helicopter team can pick you up.
Yeah, well, if I fall off again, I can just swim there. It's right there.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Get an aerial view of this.
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh, you kind of made it.
Nailed it.
Oh, you made it. Quick.
This is much.
Surprise them, Ryan.
I'm not going to lie, this turned out to be very dangerous. Ow. Alright, so two packages down here. Maybe we should stick together.
Fuck you, jerk off. Yeah, I'm running out of body armor.
Stick together.
There's two more guys down here.
Guys,
one's
going
to be around this.
Shit,
nice shooting, Jeffrey.
Alright, I'll get him.
I only have one more piece of body armor.
There's two more guys in this room.
I guess he
got
up again.
That guy.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy got riddled.
Oh! Moving up.
That antenna is it's legit.
Yeah, you got a guy right there, Ryan.
Yeah.
God damn,
oh,
you shot
was
him
that?
Like 600 times.
What exploded?
Well, wanted to make sure. It wasn't us. Oh, maybe it was.
Oh, the boat exploded.
Oh,
all the boats are exploding. The chain reaction at the back. You're gonna burn the American flag, no!
It's illegal.
It's alright, it's fire retardant.
You can't use that word.
What'd you call it? All right, ready?
Man, all this talking is hurting my throat. I'm getting fucking
wonder why.
I'm getting fucked up, dude. I'm gonna die. Gavin, you gotta help me.
Oh, really?
Out, yeah.
Flying away.
Thank you.
All right. I'm gonna. Oh, shit.
Michael, I think I got the hell. I almost got the hell. Yeah. I need to be on the other side.
Did you get
him?
The guy up top?
No. I'm taking out the helicopters.
Don't take out this one.
Ow.
I got one guy.
We're getting shot, Jeff.
Yeah, I need to put on some armor.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot from a helicopter.
There's one,
I'm
there's
trying
one
to
below
take
us
out.
On the right.
Firing homing missiles.
Wow, he rinsed all
got
of
that
oh,
one.
Oh, nice. Look at those flaming corpses.
Oh, one right above us.
You can't say that.
Sorry, homosexual courses.
Ow, no, I'm gonna die.
Ryan!
Fuck.
I died doing their job.
Well,
what's our job?
Take out the helicopters.
Oh, we were doing it.
We're not good.
You didn't get any.
Hey,
we,
guys.
We are bad.
Man, this is a lot of work for us.
Let's get it right this time.
Watching Michael just close his eyes and shake his head.
Don't forget to click in right stick.
I had no idea.
You can also refill
this.
All your ammo with the left stick.
When do you What? When do you do that? What does that do?
Right then.
Before you press right trigger.
What does that do?
You click in right stick, you can just will refill the armor you're wearing. You click in left stick, you buy all ammo.
What's this win?
Since the last heist update.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Since ever.
That's not true.
That's true.
Right.
But it's true that it's not true.
After this attempt, if we fuck up, I'm gonna have to go buy body armor.
Yeah, me too.
I'm almost out.
What voice?
I'm just jimming this camera hardcore.
All the music in this game.
What music? You got music? Radio Gaga.
Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. Radio.
Speaking of music, I saw fucking Off fucking? And Bad Religion last night, and they were both fucking phenomenal for old dudes.
Where were you?
I was at Emo's with me old friend Jeff Iggy.
Nailed it.
Ryan?
That's how it's done.
Oh, God, Ryan. I got shot in the head immediately.
No, it's not safe here, but it was stylish.
It looked cool as shit. I completely rinsed my armor, but, I mean, it was stylish.
It's all right. Stay behind me.
No one's ever going to say it wasn't.
You can't take that from me.
Oh, they're getting riddled up there.
Yeah.
All right.
Moving up the right side.
I'm got to get the ones downstairs, so I'm doing that. Suck it, Captain Strubing.
What? Captain Stubing?
Really? Is that what the guy's name is?
You said Strubing.
Yeah,
Strubing.
I actually don't know the guy's name, so I was just
Stubing.
Guessing. Stubing? What? I don't even know what reference that is.
I don't even know what you're
talking
about.
It's fucking the Love Boat, man.
Is it the Love Boat?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know the original reference.
Huh?
I only know it because Ace Ventura walks up to the butler and says that.
Yeah, because the guy looks like fucking the other dude. Oh, I'm almost dead as dicks.
Please
don't die.
Be dead.
Gavin,
as dicks,
don't let me die.
Oh, sorry.
Be alive.
Keep me alive.
Do what you're doing and stop.
All right, I put armor on, but yeah, I'm not feeling good.
Coming around. All right, we're just going to hang out then until you guys are ready with a cock. All right,
I got that guy.
That's you fine. Like cock?
I'm going to eat a meat pie.
I'm going to put some armor on.
I was just hanging out back there eating a meat pie.
That is one of the funnier things ever.
How did they come up with that?
I have no idea. Or
right
why.
There's a bad guy.
Fuck. No? Shit.
Do you,
look like a fool.
I used to quote that all the time.
Do you follow Johnny Knoxville on Twitter at all, guys?
I do.
He's pretty funny.
Yeah, he's a funny guy.
Made a career out
of
it. Yeah. I am a dick.
How the fuck?
I am like a pubic hair away from death.
All right.
I got zero health.
There's one more on this level. Michael, you got there. You go. There's a guy on you.
Fuzz, a tiny.
Well, we got rid of the choppies. Maybe we should just hang out on the beach with all these fine women.
I don't know where the fuck he is.
How'd you go about doing
that?
No, I don't mean we. I mean we, the big we.
The royal
we. We're on the same fucking team here.
Yeah.
It's true. We are on the same team, right?
Same team.
Yeah, intervention.
Jeff, you
want to
same team.
Hang out with some sunbathing ladies?
Yeah. And dudes.
All right. Got another package.
All we need is radio guy. Hey, all right, check this
out.
I'm
out of body armor.
Watch this.
All right.
Oh, he got her in the face.
What are you guys doing?
He just shot some
who cares?
Bikini woman in the face.
Respect the gravity of the situation.
We're eliminating any potential threats.
God, that was the most brutal thing I've ever seen.
It gets worse.
The last thing she saw was her own vagina.
It's not so bad.
Yeah. There are worse things.
Worse things than vagina? Not likely. I'm gonna eat a snack.
All right.
All right, Ryan, we're shooting each other.
Oh, God, okay.
I have full health now.
Why won't he go down?
God damn, dude, I was really confused. I was like, what the fuck? You won't let me shoot him?
You got that one?
That's friendly.
All right, guys, I'm going to land then.
I think we're
hang on.
We're down to almost, there's one more Coke after this one. I think we're out of bad guys.
One more Coke.
Yeah, there's
we'd like
a couple
one, please,
dudes at the
one
end.
What? One crack?
One crack one, rock. What, one how rock? Much would you recommend for first-time users?
All right. We're getting to the last one.
We cleared the ship.
Push this chair. There we go.
I'm here.
All right, we need to get out of here.
Oh, guys, choppers are coming. Get in the chopper.
Where are you landing?
Where are you?
I'm on the helipad.
Where's that?
It's on the back of the boat.
Stern.
The stern. It's on the stern.
Oh, okay.
Get in the Howard.
All right. We're sterning. Hang on.
All right, go.
Well, don't
Michael's
go without
not
me.
In.
Go. Don't.
I don't want to repeat of the last
time. Whoa.
Oh, shit. You got in.
Let Michael in.
All right, go. This thing is smoking
shit. It's not great.
Holy crap. So that was funny. On my screen, I kind of glitched out. And
yeah, it looked
like
you got in on my screen. That's why I took off.
Whoa, this thing is...
We got one right behind us.
I can't shoot behind us.
We're all right.
What should I do? Should I just try and escape, or should I lean you at them so you
just
can
escape.
Shoot?
Nah, I would just escape for right. now.
Looks like somebody can in the back
I will
can shoot,
shoot
behind
at
us.
Them if and as I can, but...
Oh, I got
my
combat MG.
There you go. Light them up.
I don't know that it.
Oh, building!
Jesus!
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
I'm worried.
I'm absolutely going to worry about it. This might be the greatest video we've ever made.
I think if someone was stood on that building, they would have been decapitated.
Probably.
All right, it looks like this
is pretty good. Guys, that was the first fucking setup.
You know what that means.
Well, they're not in order of difficulty, right?
No, but I'm just saying that was one.
That means we get a lot of videos out of this heist.
That was one.
Yeah.
Well, so you keep saying was. It's not over yet.
Yeah. I'm that confident.
Please take into account that I'm still at the wheel of a... Oh, no, it's not in a wheel.
Have some confidence in yourself. You got the stick. I trust your stick control.
Remember what I
did to you before this video?
Yeah.
I'm still not clear. You molested him in some way?
No. I did him a favor, and he's complaining about it.
I farted so fucking hardcore
on
him.
Was it a favor?
Like...
Was it not?
15 minutes ago, it was amazing. It was one of the loudest
farts
I've had.
How do you
like
the video?
Yeah, let's definitely fly by the prison.
I made a decision.
Should we land at Trevi's?
And we'll live with it.
Yeah.
What do we? Well, we have to lose the cops.
We're still working on
why
that.
Why don't we just stay in the air?
Okay, we did it.
Oh, that was convenient timing. Oh, please tell me that's not far.
It is back in town.
Ah. It's all right. God damn it.
It would have been handy to
know.
It's
at least on the right side of town.
It's not that far. Just
south
of us.
The closest side of town.
It's true.
I'm surprised this chopper's still in the air. Look at the smoke on it.
I
think the choppers in the heists survive longer. Like, I don't know that they ever die. I think they just get destroyed.
They don't go into beat
I don't think so.
Bonus points if you can take someone out with a flare gun from a helicopter.
That'd be a great game.
Let me see if I can find a... Can you equip your flare gun?
Yeah, you can.
Where is it? It's under... fuck. God damn it.
Did you buy
it? In a helicopter, you just hit X.
No, I haven't. I just can't go backwards. I missed it. There we go.
Gavin, find us a motorcyclist.
Okay.
By God, we're going to fail this heist. Oh, wow, dude. I even hold it like a gangster.
Oh, yep. You just gave us a wanted level again. That flare is going some distance, though. Look at that. Okay.
Where's that cop that gave me the one star? I'll shoot him right in the eye. Look directly at it.
I keep committing crimes. What blew up? What was that explosion?
I had no idea.
Did someone shoot a grenade?
No.
We're gonna fucking fail.
You gotta lose the cops, man.
I'm trying, dude. All right, here we go.
There's a gun on my map. There you go. Good job.
God damn. Fucking knew you were gonna do it.
I'm just in one of those moods.
Is there anywhere to land?
I think we have to go under the bridge.
Oh, hit it! Oh, so close.
No, just land normally, like a human.
I still didn't see any bikers. That'd be ideal if we saw one.
Get it in the convertible! Get it in the convertible!
God damn it!
He's getting away!
Yeah, he legged it.
All right, absolutely
hoofed it.
Where are you supposed to land this thing?
Underneath the... We probably just have to land on the ground. Just walk underneath the bridge, probably.
Yeah.
We don't land on the ground, boys.
No?
Nah.
It's for paupers.
Okay. So who's gonna die falling off this roof?
We're gonna land on the piss.
All okay. right. I'm gonna get out.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's gonna get his head cut off or something.
I don't think I can survive the fall to the ground. Hold on, let me eat some stuff.
I broke the window.
I'm not even getting out until everything stops.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit!
Jesus Christ.
That might be the single funniest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
I just want to punch him off.
My God. Hey,
you lived.
Let's be responsible.
You lose about half. What are you throwing? You're littering, right?
He's eating
on the top of the roof.
Having some snacks.
Have you seen that in real life? I got on the edge, just eating a bunch of.
Oh, God. Oh, that splatter.
I hit so many things. What?
I didn't take a single ounce of damage.
Jeff
for
and
that.
I rolled
nice
off
roll.
Like a couple of cool guys.
Oh, dude, look. We can shoot through.
Let's not
look
shoot
at this.
Anything.
Let's shoot through. What do you mean?
I can shoot through the dumpster.
I'm watching.
Dude.
You didn't make it.
That was a miss. Oh, wait. Let me put my face at the other end, Jeff.
All right.
Hold on.
Oh, good.
I'm going to kill you.
I can't wait till you burn to death.
Ryan, if he gets hit in the face, run towards that yellow marker.
Okay, I'm just going to get close to it.
Oh, they went in the first one, I think.
Yeah,
it
won't go through. It's like an invisible wall.
I got to wait for the whole team.
All right, let's deliver the shit.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Let's phase one complete.
We did it. Hey, who's it's Ron.
I don't know. What do we got? We got a whole lot of Coke.
Coca?
Take that, Pepsi. Mandatory minimum, and maybe a
felony murder. Okay. Gavin, what happened to your face, man?
My face?
You look so different. Did you get a beard or something?
Dude,
now?
He's all no, kinds of different.
The heist came out, and my hair got sun bleached.
Not just that, your face. You like your. You got like a. You put a beard on at some point.
He's
apparently.
Trying to reinvent himself.
That's a good call.
Remember when he used to wear that purple shirt
it's
with
it's
the grill
all this heist
on it?
In
he just doesn't wear it anymore.
I miss that shirt. That was my go-to shirt.
Look at Ron. He's so happy.
What a guy. At least he got his hat back.
What a guy.
Oh, woo! I'll take it.
Let's stop.
That was right at the beginning. You thinking back what I did to you?
If you like that video...
That was harder than an anal.
Watch some of our other heists.
First try.
See, that was an end card in the video, right?
Nice. Yeah.